Legend lives on from the Triple Mall down up the big lake they call Get Your Good Men. The lake, it is said, never gives up for dead when the skies of November turn gloomy. With the load of iron ore, 26,000 tons more than the Edmund Fitzgerald weighed empty. And big shipping true was a bung to bitch when the gales of November came early. The ship was the pride of the American sight, coming back from some mill in Wisconsin. As the big freighters go, it was bigger than most, with the crew and good captain well seasoned. Concluding some terms with a couple of steel firms when they left fully loaded for Cleveland. And later that night when the ship's bell rang, could it be the north wind they'd been feeling? Searchers all say they'd have made Whitefish Bay, they'd put 15 more miles behind her. They might have split up, but they might have capsized. They may have broke even to water. And all that remains is the faces and the names of the wives and the sons and the daughters. Like a young man's dreams, the islands and days are for sportsmen.